We appreciate the opportunity to be here. Now, my name is Mike. Everybody say, hi, Mike!
Hi, Mike!
Hello, everybody! What a nice, warm welcome everyone's giving us on this whole tour. We got to play lots of different things, lots of different people. We've met lots of people, they all love us. Do you love us?
Yeah!
Do you like what you see?
Yeah!
Do you like collared jackets and shiny shoes?
Yeah!
Yeah, me too. We put out a record just about a month ago with our first LP. It's called Spiritual Cramp from San Francisco, California, you understand? This song is a tune off that record. It's about my best buddy back home, his name is Slick Rick.
We'll be right back.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Like I said earlier, we're Spirit Supreme, all right? Now, I know what you're thinking. This guy probably drives a fast fucking car, right? He's probably really fucking loud. He's jumping so fucking high in the air. His guitar player's soloing all over everyone. He's so fucking cool.
Hell yeah!
It's intimidating, I understand. You want me to drop the bit for a second and say something really nice? Or you want me to keep being sarcastic and taking up space? Which one? I'm gonna say something nice, listen. This next song is a song that I wrote for my best friend, all right? Now, you don't know anything about me, but I come from a little bit of a and I had kind of a rough go of it growing up, right? I was a little fucked up kid. And I met this person, and because of this person's impact in my life, I was able to kind of turn things around, and she was always like, Mike, I need you to write a song for me, so, you know, a love song, whatever, right? But I'm really sarcastic, as you can kind of tell. And, you know, every time I tried to write a love song, it came out kind of funny, and it was always a fucking joke. And eventually I was able to write this song. I wrote this song about your mom.